I saw Ma Rainey in whatever it was, 84 on Broadway, and was blown away. I never heard that kind of music in words before.
I ain't gonna be too many more of your fool.
Boy, ain't nobody studying you.
I ain't nobody. Don't pay me no mind. I ain't nobody.
There ain't nobody but the devil.
There you go. That's who I am. I'm the devil. I ain't nothing but the devil.
I know a man sold his soul to the devil.
Oh!
Named Eliza Carter. Lives in Tuscaloosa County, Alabama. The devil came by and he upped and sold him his soul.
The dialogue just pops and it does crackle. People are lyrical with language.
It's poetry, and he's been called American Shakespeare.
The voices are so different with August Wilson. They draw you in because of the beauty of the sentence structure.
You color it and you can make them some money, then you all right with them. Otherwise, you're just a dog in the alley.
I think Ruben Santiago Hudson did a really beautiful job when it comes to the screenplay.
Ruben adores August's writing, so in many respects, he brought this purity, and for lack of better words, I brought a kind of storytelling irreverence.
August Wilson translates beautifully his storytelling, but it also helps to have a director who can find the essence that makes it a moving picture storytelling process.
It was so important to George and to Denzel and myself to make sure it's cinematic. It doesn't feel like you're just watching it in a theater with a proscenium.
Chicago 1927 is so specific, and I hate nostalgia. Nostalgia puts a patina on history, and when you do that, you discredit the texture of the people who lived through that moment.
I can't tell people what it was like. You were teleported back in time. You were there. You weren't just imagining it. You could see it, you could taste it, you could touch it.
It's the challenge for the filmmaker to, and I hate to use that word, open it up, but to interpret it the way he or she feels. In the play, the cops bring Ma Rainey into the studio. So that was a simple one. Hey, let's get out in the street. Now we go outside, we go, wait a minute. Not only can we go out in the street, let's have the accident.
I got eyes, listen to me.
What the hell happened?
You better tell this man who I am, better get him straight. Tell this man who he messing with. Taking a story from stage to film, you know, as an actor, it's just more intimate. The camera's just a few inches from where you are. And you have to have some practice in really feeling like it's coming from you, that it's not a performance, that you're not playing to someone in a 2,000-seat theater.
I see my daddy go up and grin in this cracker's face. Smile in his face and sell him his land. All the while, he's planning how he's gonna get it, what he's gonna do to him. That taught me how to handle them.
The great thing about August Wilson is, it's the greatest parts that I've read for African-American actors.
Well, I feel that the beauty of August's work being seen globally is that the African-American experience is being experienced globally. That's why it's important.